Hi everybody, let us see in this video how to select OER materials which follow the Creative Commons licensing using the Google search as well as the YouTube. So here we go. The first thing is we have to first go and look for the browser and taking the Google. And here I am giving the topic on which I want the material. For instance, if I am looking for material on plant layout, then I click that, and here a lot of materials will pop down your window. Now we are looking for materials which are following the Creative Commons licensing. Such OER materials only we are searching. So hence we go to the setting, and in the setting we go to the advanced search option, and in the advanced search option we'll go further down. Here we see the usage rights, so go to this and filter for free to use, share or modify, or commercially allowable materials, and click this. Now on your window, whatever you are seeing are all open source materials, which are the OER materials. Now how do I use these materials and get those web links? Because this is again what some people were asking. Suppose I want to use this, say this, I want to use this. How do I get the OER materials? So you can just go and click this, and you can just copy this. Just copy this. This is the link, the URL link for using this material in the material, in the content material that we are developing on our LMS. So I hope this is clear. Now how do I get the videos? So we know how to use the text materials, how we can get. Now suppose I am looking for a video, then again we have to go to the YouTube in that case. So let me go to the YouTube here, and in the YouTube I will go and search for the topic on which I am looking for materials. Let me say I am looking for introduction to operations management. This is the topic on which I would like to know, have the materials. In that case, there are a lot of materials which have come. But are they following the OER, the Creative Commons license? How can I ensure that? For that, go to the filter, and in the filter there is Creative Commons under features, Creative Commons. Click that. Once you click that, all the materials which have popped up on your window are all materials which are under the Creative Commons license. Here itself you can see it is being reflected as CC, that means under the Creative Commons license. Let me click this. Now if I want to include this video,
welcome into to the course, introduction to
into the LMS that I am developing, then how do I do that? For that, if I am using a Windows platform, by just right clicking on here I will get the URL link. So there is copy URL as well as embedded code. Both these options are available on right clicking on a Windows platform. Now since I am on using a Mac, here how do I get? Even in the Windows also this share, this is available. You can just go to share, and here you can see this is the URL link for my this video that I would like to use. I can just go and copy this. By just copy this, it means it is available for me to be used in the LMS that I am developing. If I am looking for, one more option is, either you can link this video using the URL option, this is the URL option, or another alternative option is to use the embedded code. So where do I get the embedded code? Just go to this symbol here. So once again let me show you. Go to share. Either this is your URL link. If I want embedded code, here embed, this symbol is there. Just go and click this, automatically what is coming here and displayed here is the embedded code. You can go and use this option of copy. If you use the option copy, then automatically it will be copied, and you can embed this code in the LMS content that you are developing for displaying and showcasting this video. Another thing that we can notice here is that if you scroll down, if you see the information, show more information, here there will be more details about this course, and it can be, the license is also visible here. Creative Commons Attribution License, reuse is allowed. So please ensure that you are checking on the Creative Commons license and sorting the materials based on the open educational resource before using it and sharing it in your content development for your course. Thank you.